Hello and welcome to our video. This video is all about Africa, the people, the places, the culture, the land, and a little bit of history. If you enjoy visual vacations and beautiful views and want to learn more, we're conducting a series of 21 videos about the countries of Africa. Maybe after this one, watch one of those. Africa is the world's second largest and second most populous continent, after Asia in both cases. At about 30 million square kilometers, including adjacent islands, it covers 6% of the Earth's total surface area and 20% of its land area. With 1.4 billion people as of 2021, it accounts for around 18% of the world's human population. Here are five fast facts about Africa. Africa is the second largest continent on Earth. In between 1,500 and 2,000 languages are spoken in Africa. Africa is the source of the world's longest river. Africa is also home to the world's oldest university. The richest man ever is African. The world's largest, hottest desert is also in Africa. Africa is sometimes nicknamed the Mother Continent due to it being the oldest inhabited continent of Earth. Humans and human ancestors have lived in Africa for more than 5 million years. Africa, the continent, is bounded by the Mediterranean Sea, the Red Sea, the Indian Ocean, and the Atlantic Ocean. Here's an interesting one. Africa has 54 countries and independent nations, but it has more than 54 capitals. The continent itself holds a huge portion of the world's natural resources, both renewables and non-renewable resources. Africa is home to more than 30% of the world's mineral reserves, 8% of the world's natural gas, and 12% of the world's oil reserves. Africa is home to an estimated 1,000 to 2,000 languages and dialects spread across the continent. A map showcasing some of the major languages of Africa by country is now on the screen. Why is Africa important to the world, you might ask? The continent itself holds a huge portion of the world's natural resources, yes, and Africa is home to some 30% of the world's mineral reserves in total. In many places in Africa, have yet to develop a way to get those to the rest of the world. It represents the future. And some people ask on the internet, why is Africa called the Dark Continent? Justly so, Africa is known as the Dark Continent, mostly because it has remained unexplored for a fairly long period of the Earth's history. Factors that make this difficult for explorers to venture into the continent of Africa were the largest desert in the world, the Sahara acted as a natural barrier for Eastern European explorers. And now we invite you to enjoy some of the sights, sounds, and views that are unique to Africa, a beautiful, diverse place on the planet Earth. Enjoy.